The narrow road to the deep north. The Narrow Road to the Deep North, written by Richard Flanagan and published by Chatto and Windus, is a remarkable novel that delves into the depths of human experience and explores the profound impact of war on individuals and society. Set during World War II, the novel takes readers on an emotional journey through the lives of its characters, examining themes of love, survival, memory, and the nature of heroism. With its powerful storytelling and richly drawn characters, Flanagan's work has received widespread acclaim and recognition, earning numerous awards and capturing the hearts of readers worldwide. The novel revolves around the life of Dorrigo Evans, an Australian surgeon, who becomes a prisoner of war, POW, during the construction of the Thai-Burma Death Railway. Flanagan skillfully weaves together different narrative threads, moving back and forth in time to provide a comprehensive view of Dorrigo's life before, during, and after the war. The story opens with Dorrigo as an old man, reflecting on his experiences during the war and grappling with guilt and trauma. The narrative then transports us to his youth, where we learn about his complex relationships, particularly with his uncle Keith, who serves as a guiding figure in his life. We witness Dorrigo's love affair with Amy, his uncle's wife, which haunts him throughout the novel. As the war erupts, Dorrigo is sent to the POW camp where he endures horrific conditions alongside his fellow prisoners. Flanagan vividly depicts the physical and psychological toll of war, exploring the depths of human suffering and the resilience of the human spirit. The novel further delves into the moral complexities faced by the prisoners and the choices they must make to survive. Amidst the darkness of war, Flanagan interweaves moments of tenderness, love, and camaraderie. The narrative explores the power of memory and how individuals cope with trauma and loss. Dorrigo's experiences in the POW camp shape his perspective on life, love, and the nature of heroism, ultimately leading to a profound reckoning with his past. Flanagan's characterization is one of the novel's strongest aspects. He creates a diverse cast of characters, each with their unique struggles and motivations. Dorrigo Evans, the central protagonist, undergoes significant development throughout the narrative. From his youthful aspirations to his harrowing experiences as a POW, we witness his transformation from a flawed and ambitious young man to a haunted and reflective individual. The supporting characters are equally well drawn, representing a spectrum of human experiences in the face of war. From the stoic and resilient prisoners to the cruel Japanese guards, Flanagan depicts the complexities of human nature under extreme circumstances. Each character possesses a depth and complexity that elicits both sympathy and understanding from readers. The Narrow Road to the Deep North is deeply rooted in its historical and cultural context. Flanagan sheds light on the brutal realities of the Thai-Burma Death Railway, a historical event that is often overlooked. Through meticulous research and vivid descriptions, he transports readers to the POW camp, exposing the atrocities committed during the construction of the railway. Moreover, the novel explores the cultural clashes between the Australian and Japanese characters, highlighting the deep-seated animosity resulting from the war. Flanagan delves into the historical complexities of the conflict, illuminating the impact of war on national identities and personal relationships. The Narrow Road to the Deep North can be categorized as historical fiction, war literature, and literary fiction. Flanagan's writing style is powerful, evocative, and often poetic. His prose captures the harsh realities of war while also delving into the depths of human emotions. Flanagan employs vivid descriptions that bring the settings and characters to life, immersing readers in the story. His ability to seamlessly weave together multiple narrative threads and timeframes showcases his skill as a storyteller. Flanagan explores a wide range of themes in his novel, including the impact of war on individuals and society, the nature of heroism, love and its complexities, memory and trauma, and the human capacity for resilience. These themes are intricately intertwined, creating a multi-layered narrative that prompts readers to contemplate profound questions about the human experience. Through the lens of war, Flanagan examines the moral dilemmas faced by characters, the fragility of life, and the search for meaning amidst chaos. Flanagan approaches the subject matter with deep empathy and an unflinching commitment to historical accuracy. He combines extensive research with a profound understanding of human psychology, crafting a narrative that resonates with readers on both intellectual and emotional levels. The book's target audience primarily includes readers who appreciate literary fiction, historical context, and thought-provoking themes. However, its universal exploration of humanity makes it accessible to a broader range of readers. The Narrow Road to the Deep North is rich with intricacies, metaphors, and symbolism that enhance its narrative depth. The title itself references the famous Heiban by the Japanese poet Mitsuo Basho, infusing the story with a sense of pilgrimage and introspection. The novel's central metaphor of the Narrow Road represents the challenging journey of life, filled with both beauty and suffering. Flanagan skillfully employs symbolism, such as the recurring image of the koi fish, to convey themes of transformation, endurance, and the cyclical nature of life. The novel has garnered widespread acclaim and received numerous prestigious awards. In 2014, The Narrow Road to the Deep North was awarded the Man Booker Prize, one of the most esteemed literary honors. The book was also shortlisted for the Miles Franklin Literary Award and received the Australian Independent Booksellers Indie Book of the Year Award. Flanagan's work has earned critical acclaim for its powerful storytelling, evocative prose, and its ability to capture the human spirit in times of adversity. Flanagan's novel has been widely embraced by readers from various backgrounds, captivating their hearts and minds. Upon its release, The Narrow Road to the Deep North received positive reviews from literary critics and quickly gained a devoted following. Readers have been drawn to the book's compelling storytelling, complex characters, and thought-provoking exploration of war and humanity. Its ability to evoke deep emotions and resonate with readers on a profound level has contributed to its acceptance as a significant work of literature. The Narrow Road to the Deep North holds immense worth as a literary achievement. Flanagan's masterful storytelling and his ability to capture the human experience in times of adversity are remarkable. The novel delves into the depths of war, exploring the complexities of human nature, love, and memory. Its thought-provoking themes and poetic prose makes it a work that transcends its genre, touching the hearts of readers and provoking contemplation long after the final page. In conclusion, The Narrow Road to the Deep North has been widely accepted and highly regarded by readers. Its worth as a literary masterpiece lies in its ability to transport readers into the harrowing world of war while exploring timeless themes of love, survival, and the resilience of the human spirit. Richard Flanagan's evocative prose, meticulous research, and profound character development have earned him a well-deserved place among the literary greats. The overwhelmingly positive response from readers underscores the book's enduring impact and its status as a significant work of literature. Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more.